got company. Treasure ahead.
Wonder what's in there.
That chaos saves the biggest tower for himself.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, stay alert. Stay focused. All right.
Time for a change.
Ha!
smash the sword!
Focus on how we can do better next time.
I gotta slow down.
It's your call, Jack.
Are those cubes?
I could use a break.
Treasure, huh?
Look here.
Let's go.
Sorry if I dropped the ball.
There you are.
That was rough.
If we can breathe, we can fight again.
Darkness is so thick I can taste it. This is it, no doubt.
Cubes, over there.
Let's relax for a bit.
Thank you.
treasure ahead!
Chaos.
No. I am to become him. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No! I am to become Chaos!
Keep it alive.
Answers. Better tread carefully.
Be still.
I've seen that attack before.
Yeah.
But we know who does it better.
Time for the reveal.
Wait! My crystal. It's her.
Yeah, just like before.
Huh. Mine's going crazy.
I'm Neon. And not Chaos. Guess I was right.
Huh. Feels like there's a story behind that.
My allies and I set out to rid the land of Chaos. But the journey took its toll. One by one, we fell, until only I remained. It was then that I finally realized the truth. Chaos isn't a man, or a monster. Hmm? Chaos is just a fairy tale. The darkness, the beasts, this despair that eats away at people's hearts. It's easy to blame a single thing for all of that. It gives people hope to think the world can be saved with a single heroic deed, even if it's never that simple. So I decided to become a sacrifice. I offered myself to the darkness and prayed to become chaos, hoping some band of heroes would defeat me and thus bring an end to this empty dream.
Bullshit. He's out there. I can feel him. I just have to keep looking. I'll find him.
I'm coming too. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. And I only count three of you.
We don't need someone whose heart's not in it.
Then show me chaos. Do that, and I might even start to respect you.
Deal.
We better get back to the castle. Wouldn't want to disappoint our patrons.
Wow. So this is what the city's like. I'd forgotten.
Looks like you're as forgetful as the rest of us.
Am I? I guess so.
We're forgetting things all the time.
I guess it's the price we have to pay for this strength.
Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty. It's a mercy to forget.
A mercy, huh? Whose mercy? Someone or something must have decided to make it this way. Who was it?
It's me. I forgot.
Hey, Neon. When did you first come here?
10 years ago? Although it seems just like yesterday.
And, that about covers it.
So the throne was empty. Or, perhaps you lost heart and fled the shrine.
You there. Neon, was it? Do you also bear a crystal?
I think you've seen it before.
Very good. Four warriors, four crystals.
Still black as pitch, though.
Warriors of light are before us at last. As is your right, I will reveal the prophecy of Lucan in its entirety.
There's more.
When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. If they cannot gather the shards of light, the darkness will consume all. This land is home to four crystals: fire, wind, water, and earth. The darkness corrupting them causes fires to rage, winds to die, seas to languish, and earth to decay. The people are lost, and scarce little light remains in their hearts.
Right. So you want us to do something about the darkness clouding the crystals?
Indeed. Will you accept?
What about chaos?
Rekindle the light of the crystals, and you shall win the right to claim you've slain chaos. Will that not sate your pride?
What are you saying? That chaos doesn't exist?
Chaos is only a tale, passed down from our forebears to give the people hope. Hope that by slaying the beast in his lair, peace will be restored. You will not find him. However, the seeds of a new hope have been planted here, now. A hope we can see. Yes, a hope we can believe in. Jack, Ash, Jed, Neon, deliver this world from the clutches of darkness.
Well then, if you'll come with me. Your first destination should be Pravaka, which can be reached after crossing into the northern continent. Son, the town's mayor, should have information on the crystal's whereabouts.
Be safe, everyone. Go with the crystal's blessing.
Thanks. By the way, Princess, we didn't see anyone who matched your description of Garland at the Chaos Shrine.
I see.
But that means we might find your knight somewhere else.
Sorry, that's all we have.
I do hope he's out there somewhere.
I don't mean to pry, but what was your relationship with Garland? Oh, I get it.
Hey there, Jack. You just got back from the shrine, right? The minister paid your room for the night, so why not get some rest? I was hoping you'd say that.
And so their journey begins. And so their quest began.